With the balaclava on with the briefs, Melbourne police are searching for this man who wore undies over his head to rob a service station at knife point. Now, the robber entered the business in Deer Park on February 15, demanding cash. No one was hurt in the incident. Now, for all you old school cartoon fans, remember Fat Albert? We've seen it all before, haven't we? Remember that? Now, what's his name again? Dumb Donald. So if you've seen Dumb Donald or this bloke, contact Crime Stoppers. Lisa?